Hello, my name is Sarah, and today we are going to create our own miniature ocean for the intertidal zones experiment from Lesson 3 of the Marine Biology Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. We'll build our ocean in this pan here. Let's start by adding 10 cups of sand into our pan. We're going to pack the sand over on this side of the pan and then slope it down toward the middle of the pan. Keep your sand about an inch below the lip of your pan. This sand represents the shore or the intertidal zone here, and the continental shelf here in our ocean. And in this corner, I'm going to create a small hole and then line it with small rocks. This will represent a tide pool. If you want to, you can decorate your seashore with some seashells. Okay, in this pitcher, I have about 8 cups of water. Let's add some blue food coloring and stir to create our ocean water. Now I will slowly pour the water into the pan on the end with less sand. All right, take a look at our ocean now. This represents the shore at low tide, when the ocean is at its lowest point on the shore. Let's see what happens at high tide. I'm going to use this cup to gently create some waves in our ocean. What did the waves do to our shoreline? Can you see the changes in the sand? Can you see how the waves filled our tide pool up with water? Try making your own ocean and see what happens when the size of the waves change.
Teach your child to type with our beautiful lesson books. Learn more at goodandbeautiful.com.